Bad road. Full tank, 3,000 liters.
A video of a petrol tanker which reportedly fell near Abuliado Junction in satellite town Lagos has gone viral. An eyewitness said the 3,000-liter petrol tanker is filled with fuel. The fuel tanker fell due to the bad road.
Bad road. Full tank, 3,000 liters.